to speak few words about global citizenship enriches the nation. The world today is an interdependent with diverse communities and relying on each other for development. In order to aid this growth, many valuable and renewable resources are used up very unsustainable manners. Also, for every country to grow and develop at the same rate and level is not possible due to inequalities in existing resource, power, and even respect. What possibly is the most valuable resource in the crude oil? This is not a very common resource, though exorbitant. Important as crude oil is used in factories to run machines, fuel for motor vehicles and airplanes, and even plastics. Numerous wars have been fought and are still being fought in order to conquer, subdue, and exploit oil-rich nations. With a quick diminution level of crude oil on would fail to imagine the future, and this is where global citizenship comes in. A global citizen would understand various nations and what they are culturally accustomed to. This, together with the knowledge and subterranean development, would enable them to make well-informed and meaningful decisions in time of both peace and conflict. Debating and discussion on prevailing issues would enable them to work in manner beneficial to not just the present but the future as well. Global citizens work together uplift life on a worldwide scale, and every nation would. On a worldwide scale, and every nation would benefits is if the citizens carefully considers the consequences of actions that they take. In conclusion, I call it, the world is our family, and our family is our responsibility. Global citizenship enriches the nation. Thank you very much.